Kalibrang kong kapatid, ikasal pangkayanan. Ngayon po dunay kong iti pagkasusyan tayo ting kalimang pulong alto ni pangayong din ang membye ni Gino. 50 days after the resurrection, we are celebrating the Feast of Pentecost. At malo namin ang manong Pentecostes, iba siya din ang manong Penta. Malo tayong Pentagon, five-sided. So, kung yan sabi ng Pentecostes, 50, number 5. Yung number 5, karang Israelita, it is the number of a community. A group of persons empowered by the Holy Spirit, by the Spirit of God, by the Spirit of love, by the Spirit of unity and peace. This is Pentecost, a celebration of our being a community under the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Penta is number 5. At in number 5, mayayangit siya po kayong katawan tama. We have 5 fingers, right hand, left hand. We have also 5 toes, left foot and right foot. At then, yung mga kaliritaw, nung lalawag tayo, it symbolizes a community, a family, a group of persons in peace and love. Kung din yung mga kaliritaw, aliwaliwala sapat, aliwaliwala kay, aliwaliwala itsura, and yet, put together, they stand as one. They need one another. Kailangan pala rin limang kaliring tao, potang susulat tao, potang mamahan tao, talagang may kutsara, potang mamalis na kailangan mo rin limang kaliring. We need one another. At yung gamat tao mo simbolo na yung gato mabalayan, aming kapalugod. There is life in vine. Because we have the Spirit, the moving power of the Church is the Spirit giving life, dynamism, king teratamang balayan, king pamilyana ng Diyos. Sabi mo na yung mga pamilya, may kapalugod na, mangarap na, mamasenso na. Itang pamilya nita at saka rin ang banal na Spirito. Life in the family, triggered by the power and the grace of the Holy Spirit. There is life in fire. Kayo po ang kasinan, the more we work, mayantang katawan. Uli sabi ang according to reflexology, all our fingers are connected to the different parts of our body. Nga, paslan mo rin gamat mo, paslan mo rin sarili, and it will energize the different organs of your body. Nga po ng mga kumbraba, sasarili mo rin tila, mamiping na bandera, mag-basketball yung mga tumatawa, kakabit katawan tao. Because of constant reflexology and pressure, pero in different parts of our palms and fingers and hands, makaibitiwa yung katawan tao. Nga po na pumita mga gobra, po ng very sedentary tao, po ng halatang mga activity, lalo yung babayat yung katawan tao. Yung feeling tao malatatang, lalo kang mininak, pero po ng itang mga gobra, makakondisyon yung katawan mo. You feel like on the go. Po ng itang mga gobra, po ng ipapaslan na, dili yung kaliriyan mo yung kiratang gamat. Now, nanumarit ang parts and different aspects of our community at dapat kang i-reflex o paslat bang kita lalo yung pang pumabing community. What are the members of the community that gives life and dynamism to our community? We have the 5 fingers. In Tintarabul, simbolo na yung Santa Iglesia. Ang umukit ka rin kay si Pantam, babiya direksyon, babiya sana, bangkita miras tamuking new heaven and a new earth. We need the Church to guide us. We need the Word of God to enlighten us. Ating kasalpang kaya ng tao, babiyan diwa, kingal doon do tamo bami biyebiyan. Isipan nyo lang mo galang nung alam Santa Iglesia, nung alam parokya, nung alam pisamban, alam ka na to'y na to'y biyan ako. The power of faith, love, peace, and unity, the power of the sacraments, ilang babiyan dynamism, ilang babiyan biyan, kingkera tamo komunidad. Kapamila na rin pari, dinggamal din pari alamod nun, yung grasya na niya akong Ginoo. Putang na nabamantara rin sa sakramento, may narin pritil, may bubugnog si grasya ng Diyos. Tari na nagwa tamo, king komunidad tamo. Our faith life gives a meaning to our life. Let our faith, let our community in the church, let our parish boost our morale. Strengthen our faith and make us true people of God. And then we have education, the school. Makaibedi mo yung pamagaral. The school is the venue that will open our minds to the many different horizons of learning. Yan po na yung kamigaral ka, matas kamigaralan, matas sa uri yung pamibiyem, together with moral values. O yan yung edukasyon tamo. Pwede nga yung kanurid-nurid-nurid na mababa yung quality ng hindi mo. Pwede nga kami harap na bukit na ayabon mo. And we have education to empower us in our lives. Ngayon kayong anak, maggulang kayong mata sa pekaranan, magpakayari kayo, and this will empower you to a better future. Education, ipapil na rin educator's time, ipapil na rin teacher's time, educating our children, opening their minds to mathematics, sciences, and different fields of learning. That is empowering. Knowledge is power. Because knowledge guided by the Holy Spirit will empower us. Ing banal espiritu, ibuklat tamo ka isipan. Bangkita makapag-aral tamo masalese. Igami po kayo seminaryo, bayo kayo mag-aral mga di kami. We ask the Holy Spirit to enlighten us, to open our minds to the very beautiful learning and horizons of learning and knowledge. And we have the government. Our government should be an empowering government, empowering the people, for the people, by the people, of the people. Sana a government will promote economic progress. Halika porsyento, kaya nga 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 porsyento, kaya probahin nga nga project. Go for it in the name of progress. Otherwise, maudlot yung kira-tamong progreso. Luming after tamo ka lang miyayari ng porsyento at miyayari wapa. Sana managana yung progreso yung minali. E tamo babalaan yung progreso. At pasalamat tamo ka rin mga kulang tamo. Yun ay maging danas. Banggalo yung mga mundat yung kira-tamong balen. Through progress, through infrastructure, through healthcare services, at miyayari wapang sangay ng kira-tamong gobyerno, peace and order, din kapulisan. It really empowers our community. Watang masalesing gobyerno tamo, masalesing kulay ng kabiyayan tamo. The church and the government working together with schools and education. And we have the ring finger. The importance of the family in our lives. The importance of marriage. The importance of strong bond within the family. The ring finger now represents our parents. Committed to one another by the ring of marriage. That it gives a lot of suffering at miyayaniwafa. Offering the family. At yung tamo pong pamilya community ang bawat yung tamo couples for Christ community. May oras na kaya tamo ba yung pre-game na facilitators. They will be preparing our newly wedded couple for a better married love and for a stronger family life. We are pro-marriage and we are pro-family. We are pro-life. At yung pamilya, yung magbiyasikan ang kaya tamo komunidad, kinikiratang Santa Iglesia. Matatag yung komunidad tao, huling matatag yung pamikalugod na rin niya sa awas. Ulit matatag, ipamisang meron ng pamilya. Buwagan may pamilya, apektado yung Santa Iglesia, ang buhay kaya tayo sa komunidad. Sana rin may sawa manigobrala. Bangketa, maging matatag yung pamilya. Bangketa rin anak, ilang contribution tamo for a better society and for a better parish. And we have a small finger. Then kaya naman tamo, then anak, then masakit, then matua. Let them give life and joy to the community. May oras ko ka rin niya katawang payanakan. Kaya nagkaroon ang minabas na summer youth sports test. Makaibihiwa po nang din anak tao mabiyela. Po nang din kayo nakan, bumusag na po nang din kayo nakan natin ng kamaratin. Makaibihiwa ka ng kayong komunidad ito. We are inspired by the young in as much as we give them inspiration. At ikaw, pangarap tao rin kayo nakan tao. Mangarap lang naman for a better future. Nga mo'y pari, nga mo ang foreign PPC, we give all support. Kaya kayo lang ang tamagyan ng karelang binabasan. A youth summer sports fest. Because para kaya kami, this will help them a lot. Itang karelang unity, itang karelang talent development, unleashing the talent of our youth. Dakala ko nga rin kayo lang ang tamo. Nung din ang talent pagkakatawang. Then matuwa tao masaya ang tao, buwag ang masaya lang. Then senior citizens tao. Then masakit ang tao na paboren. We want to keep them alive, strong, and active for a better community. Kaya masaya ang itatang mo, ang poema mo, active na pa. Then masakit, maliliwan na. Sisikan na ulit lilingapan na. At ikaw ka nag-uuran, hindi ko rin matuwa na. Kasaya na. Uling hindi ka rin matwala, may kapakasyal na rin. So let the young inspire us. Let us respect the aged and the sick. Uling po ng masikanda, po ng dekay na may manginap lang, kakabihin komunidad ta. Let us ask the Holy Spirit to keep our community alive. Within the dynamics of faith, hope, and charity. Within the dynamics of love, peace and unity. Talaga. Makanya mo naman kayo batu ng apunan, ginawa ng kalis. Pasibayo yang pepasalamat kaya. At binining kalis, kalingan ni si Palas nga. Tanggapan niya iti kangan at minungko kaniki. Iti yung kalis ning kanakundayan, indaya ning bayo at alalanggang ipan. Kami bubuo para kaya kayo at para kayong sablang tao. Bangketa may patawaran na rin kasalanan. Dabdan niyo iti bilang kapigaganakan kanakan. Siya tayong ni Mr.